We have now deployed the arsenal, sire. Everything you have specified is in place. It is a brilliant strategy, master.
The brilliance is in the victory, Cantor. And now it is time to test the capabilities of this Earthman. Even with these weapons, I am curious if this mortal can actually complete his task. The eradication of the last son of Krypton.
How do you like that, Superman?
How do you like this, Metallo?
It's an improvement. Is that the best you've got?
I can always do better.
Try me.
That was the final moment of the dramatic battle last night between the Man of Steel and the cyborg criminal, Metallo. Scientists at Star Labs have successfully detached Metallo's cyborg head from his robot body, and both are now under heavy guard at Stryker's Island. Metallo will be in good company at the maximum security prison, currently home to many of Metropolis's criminal elite, including the infamous Parasite and Livewire.
Seems like a nice quiet day in Metropolis for a change.
Look out! Get out of the way!
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. My first priority is to save these people. I need to stop this madness. Fast! Fast, but not fast enough. This guy is getting on my nerves.
Okay, you got me, Superman.